You can call me stupid. Yes, you can call me sheep. You can say I.
Welcome to Papa Rise with your host, Papa Foxtrot. If you like this video, make sure you share it, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.
And if you're right, then you're in trouble, D. Cause I won't break my honor, I won't wait. You're in trouble, D.
Today is March 9th, 2023, and I'm here with Jess, and it's time for Jess's third motorcycle lesson. Jess, how are you doing today?
Good.
And what is your opinion of the motorcycle lessons as they're going so far?
It's going well. Faster than I probably expected to go. But I'm enjoying myself. Hi, Mom. In the future, I'm okay. Don't be scared. I'm doing all right. I will get better and I won't fall over nearly as much, which I'm ready to go on the road. Love you.
Let's go get to it. And our first exercise today is going to be Jess taking the motorcycle without power out of the garage, which she didn't do last time.
I did not.
She's got to get it by Mrs. Foxtrot's bike without scratching it.
Mm-hmm.
Turn it around, get it to the bottom of the driveway where we're going to rock.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Just take your time. Nobody's in a hurry, but you are.
Choke like halfway?
All the way out. Turn. Are you ready to ride?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and stop it. Look where you're going, I paid attention. All right.
Now one more time, please.
Okay, one more time. Thank you. Going through what happened and why. Did you get to see it?
You do.
Where's my hat?
There we go.
Now you know why we carry hats.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, hello, everybody. Well, we have arrived home safely, except for a little wear and tear on the motorcycle and a bumper bruise or two. We'll find out more about that tomorrow. Jess, is there anything you would like to say?
Don't take curves too fast. Don't break in the middle of those curves.
And there you go. So... It was an exciting video, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching it.
Thank you.